Well, sad to report that residents of the Aloha State are at the top of the list when it comes to being at risk to thieves. According to a new report by asecurelife.com, Hawaii has the most victims of identity theft per 100,000 residents over any other state. In fact, on average, victims lost about $1,300. The next highest state is Nevada, though Ohio reportedly loses the most money at $13,000 per victim.